Containment breach!
Exclamation point.
Something
bad is happening! Exclamation point.
Oh no,
the French have been let loose!
Scientists! And their goons.
I'm excited, guys. I'm really excited for this game again, honestly.
Have unleashed something terrible on New Mexico.
Oh,
but
no.
It's not nukes.
Oh,
it's
no.
Biological, and we don't
not
know what's going
Mexico.
On anymore.
The Oppenheimer nuclear tests have fucking irradiated the area of New
the
Mexico.
The Barbenheimer base.
My
the area.
Le Bomb le killed people.
Le Bomb.
We have to find out what's happening. Which is why specialists have been sent out with different types of weapons and knowledge of every single article on the SCP website. Give me an SCP number, I'll tell you what it is.
SCP 7 trillion.
Doesn't exist.
I like one.
Move on. We're here to play the mission. To stop the bad guys.
No, you can't. You gotta
the
wait
bad guys
I'm
are
again.
Bad guys because they wear gas masks with red eyes, which makes them very
ooh,
tell they're bad
evil.
Guys.
Everybody knows
who does
red
that?
Eyes means bad. Right?
Who does that?
Yeah. We're about the blue.
Who are they? Are they Chaos
fucking,
Insurgency?
Can they even see out of those masks? I don't know.
All right, let's go.
I know.
Okay,
I know what mod I'm not going to do. I love this enemy mod. Oh my god.
You know what time it is, Slicer?
Oh god. It is currently,
you guys can ride up in your safe little SUV. I'll ride in the fun SUV.
Oh my god.
Oh!
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 Oh my god.
Quintermedus! What does that mean?
I have a hooker's blackjack back here. What do you have?
That's so weird. By the way, this music top that. Top music. Oh my god.
And that's a copyright.
Mute audio.
Hey, you know what I just realized? They were made by private. Every single one of us.
Yeah.
We're all,
we're all dicks.
That's how the
SCP
foundation works, it's all private.
Don't feel it's the food casualties that have
they really shouldn't be having many casualties at SCP foundation.
Oh, MDF. The MDF quality of the it's depending on the power source that they have got it. So I can't report it.
The contacts up ahead.
Oh. Is that an SCP?
Well, if it was an SCP, we just got fucking great lightning and global assault. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Marauders. Cutting works.
Target eliminated.
I'm sad I didn't get to use a big gun. Oh well.
We'll get our chance.
Landing back up.
Check southwest, there's a bunch of enemies.
Come back southwest.
Just a quick hold. Seems like we need to check our surroundings at all times with this. Where's the big gun? I shoot, yeah. We're dropping crossfire.
Yeah,
taking one of our car.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Looks like the other team is lost.
GA.
Dude, when do we abort? Check 360 for the hordes that may come in.
I'm deploying rally point.
I need a medic, I have one that's still alive.
Copy.
Anything hearing that from south? Something big south.
sign up again.
The boss?
I can't pick up the smashes.
One SCP down. Coming from all sides. Not the best time.
Nah.
What side should we cover?
Well, I was spectating. I saw that one of the MTF teams had one of the people get shredded. So I got corrupted.
User left with that.
Coming.
We're by the vehicle, slice
in the middle though.
He's trying to just patch himself up right now.
Zogdobe coming up with the Hello Kitty bandages right now.
Tank northeast, northeast, underneath. Michael, you need to tell everybody else.
We're on the road.
Copy.
We got a tank!
Easy one. Good, yeah, nope. Someone's going in a fucking sword. Watch out, friendly fire.
Thank the maker. are we supposed to do in this town? Kill.
We're supposed to move through it.
So we mowed through it.
Move south draft towards the left.
That draft scaffold. Is that
come on, guys. Move towards the left.
Guys, not in. And
oh shit!
We need to go help them. There's one to the right, coming out of building. Oh, we just run.
Guys, help! Help with me.
Go!
Is this smart to like do this? Yeah. Can we go roadkill? Do you think that works?
Yeah, hit him.
Tag! There's a tag!
Ram that fucking thing!
Okay, we can try. I think it's just gonna flip us though.
Oh yeah, that's... We need to kill that thing, guys.
Oh, it's crunch. What are we doing here? Okay, holding here on the left. Behind us, tanks behind us! Nope, okay. That is unfortunate. Sacrifice ourselves, there's more people on the other side, I'm not dead yet. Yummy!
We weren't trying to rush them, we got up there and
aborted the squad.
Oh shit! Immediate damage. Last car! Sacrifice himself.
Oh my god! Oh. Barry, how many bandages you got?
Can we pick some up?
One.
No.
Or, do you need bandage?
I bandaged myself. It was the last of my bandages.
Okay.
Pick up here.
I'm going on top of the
no, we drove right, back from base support. Because thought we might catch up to people.
I'm just trying to get there, me and my fat fucking gun.
There's someone behind us as well.
Did he get back? Oh.
Alright. I'm the rear mirror.
60 seconds!
Taxi service.
Hey,
right.
Hey,
where's the world now? And we just got this mount there to loot that car, right? Driving through smokes, always doing it at full speed, okay? The left side is not clear.
Yes.
Right,
okay, boys, we're clear with the comp now.
Car's full.
I'm just trying to walk.
Don't worry, today there's parking bus. Parking bus. Parking bus. Parking bus. Parking bus. Parking bus.
Parking
bus. Parking bus. Parking bus. Parking bus.
Don't worry, guys. NATO is here. Goddamn right. Oh, horde,
south one!
Those maniacs, they've unleashed the horde in their own compound!
Well, they can't let any of the Nita fall into our hands, god. Nita, how's the skill hood? There's a big boy southeast.
Copy. No.
Shooting it when he's in the corner. Oh no, he just hit himself with throwing a rock at the tree in front of him. And now he's like glitching a tree. Can go into buildings! Timer now. There's a tank southwest outside the perimeter. Tank coming around. It's behind, it's between the domes, south.
We got north. Two tanks.
Got one.
Two tanks north. They seem to be stuck.
Helicopters and not load the tank.
Yeah.
Yeah, take the helicopters.
You all need to get it, alright. Alright, I'm in. Alright, this helicopter, yeah, there's a big heli and like a hummingbird.
Hummingbird.
You can fly.
We are conducting a fighting retreat to the southwest. Our helicopters, go, go, go!
Let's hope so. Do you know how to get in? I'm pilot. I'm the pilot now. No, we're taking the Merlin. See this? Yeah, this is our radar. We can hook the car. Can't see behind us with his enemies. Should we wait or take off?
Wait, hold on.
No one
is
in yet.
We could try to hover so the enemies can't get us.
Try and hover so we can shoot out. Come on, you'll get in the back. Oh, he's not even in yet. Okay, I can see the back somewhere. I don't know where he is. Oh,
picked up and thrown to the ground. Yo, are we getting shot at by fucking missiles?
No. What?
Okay.
All prepared for celebration.
Okay.
My man.
Yeah,
dude. Landing scoots at base.
Well, I think we should do this again next week.
Exactly. I do actually want to do more of these.
We should just change ourselves to be like a containment unit.
SCP group.
SCP group? Tenor unit? No,
the fuck is shooting at base?
Keep your distance, let it go down.
Running mission.
Oh my god.
Oh
my god.
That's just a tay rotor.
Also, don't say you can
it's just a tay rotor, no problem. Banning's gonna be a bit more tricky.
How did that happen?
Someone just shoot it with a big blast radius?
Someone
watch out, hummingbird. I can't control landing so well.
Don't perish in time.
No, I'm not high.
You got this.
There's just a flag in the middle.
Come on.
Wait, do we not have a tail rotor?
Yeah, we don't.
Okay,
yeah, this looks good. This is good. Why are we being shot at?
Gamma.
Damage
gamma
is only happening from friendlies.
It was fun, but holy
fuck, you're
in it.
That was fucking chaotic. Like,
I don't know what to fucking do. User joined your
channel. I was like, I was loading mags.
Wonderful.
No,
I only killed two enemies.
This isn't really one of those ones you need a debrief for.
This is Okuba.
It was chaotic. As a mission maker, it went really well. I'm happy with using the zombie mod again sometime. Because it was really fun.
That one's fucking awesome.
I want to do more zombie-related missions.
Blown up
those,
at the end.
Those demons or whatever are way too strong, but they are fun to just get ripped apart.